Why should we be protecting these venomous snakes? I don't think there's any animal in history that is better prepared or better designed in nature to tackle, you know, large numbers of rodents than a population of venomous snakes. So if you were to remove them, you have too many rats and mice. We know that when you have too many, they certainly bring a lot of diseases. But most importantly, they will eat all our food. So I agree that a venomous snake in your house is not a good idea, but near it is a buffalo or a lion. These animals deserve to be out in the wild. A big part of what we do is we offer to come and remove snakes that are causing a problem, teach people about them, how you can live with them. They're always going to be there, so just work around it. But I think they're very, very important in ecology, for sure.
Hakuna paita ya nyoka bwana, ni kitu ya kumalizwa kabisa. Kama kuna dawa ya kumalizwa, wekwe kwa hii mistuni yote hiyo nyoka ishe.